That's all the time we have. Thanks to Tony Formosa from Fairgrounds Speedway and superstar youngster Chase Johnson. Watch him Sunday at noon over at Fairgrounds Speedway. We'll see you on the news tonight at 10.